best way to deal with an overfilled mixer? Just cut it.
Best mixer I ever tasted.